dog's directional hearing is very different to a human's. We have two ears, one on each side of our head. And if we want to listen to where a sound is coming from, we have to move our heads. Dogs can rotate, tilt, and move their ears into a position where they can localize the sound within 6/100ths of a second. And they can accurately pinpoint where that sound is coming from. They can hear a sound front, back, or from the sides, far or near, all without moving their heads. 18 muscles or more can move a dog's ear. There's a small muscle deep in a dog's ear, which is composed of fibers unique to the canine species. It is said to be the reason for their high-frequency hearing capabilities.